Good morning, SJB. I'm Asil.
And I'm Ethan.
And you're watching SJB-TV. Good morning, Braves. Here's the latest on what's happening around your school today. Good morning, Braves. Aren't school days so much better when snacking on cupcakes, cookies, candies, and so much more sweet treats? Well, next Friday is Chaplaincy Team Annual Bake Sale. On Friday, November 30th, during periods 3, 4, and part of period 2, the Chaplaincy Team will be selling yummy treats. Come out and support your Chaplaincy Team again on Friday, November 30th. There will be a robotics team meeting for all Odyssey team members volunteering for the December 1st FLL Hamilton Qualifier at St. Mary's. The meeting will take place today immediately after school in room 235. Attention all grade 12 students, SJB is going green next semester. Interested in landscaping, horticulture, or landscaping architecture? Well, Ms. Urimo is offering an opportunity for you. Green Industries. This is a dual credit course for grade 12 students next semester during periods 1, 2. That's correct. 2 credits, 2 periods, and 1 instructor. If you are interested, please see Ms. Fazari in guidance or see Ms. Urimo ASAP. For more information, spots are limited.
A message from the Culture of Life Club that there will be a development and peace workshop coming up on November 26th on social justice issues. This year, the focus is share the journey. No one should have to flee their homes. Many students have enjoyed this workshop in the past, and interested students can stop by room 119 for a trip form. Attention all grade 12s. Conestoga College would like to visit SJB on November 30th during period 1. Any students interested in attending Conestoga College presentation are asked to sign up with Mrs. M. Alfano by this Friday, November 23rd, in the guidance office. The presentation will be canceled if there is not enough interest. If you would like information on Conestoga College and their programs, make sure you sign up in guidance with Mrs. M. Alfano by Friday. Attention all members of the Health Action Team. There is an important HAT meeting today during periods 3 and 4 lunch. See you then. Thanks from Mrs. Lau.
Attention grade 12 students. The Reverend John C. Holland Award are scholarships and bursaries that are for students who identify as being African descent and plan on attending post-secondary next year or a trade. You must have demonstrated a commitment to school and community and have an overall average of 70%. For more information, please see bulletin board outside of guidance or see Ms. Balsor in guidance. Today's Thursday, which means that we have an anime and gaming club meeting tonight. The club will meet in both rooms T159A and B directly after school from 3 p.m. to 4:30. Old and new members are welcome to attend. We hope to see you there. Thanks for Mr. Augustine and Ms. McGakian.
All midget, junior, and senior boys basketball players are reminded to please pay for your Play Like a Champion registration on School Cash Online ASAP. Attendance is mandatory. The event will take place Wednesday, November 28th, and you will receive lunch and a t-shirt. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Dunphy or Mrs. Mortuzzo. A reminder to the midget boys basketball team that your practice starts tonight at 4:30. Thanks from Coach McCarthy. A reminder to members of the senior boys team that you must have your deposit check into Mr. Dunphy ASAP in order to get a uniform for this weekend's tournament. Please see Mr. Dunphy in room 153 today if you have your check. The boys head to Welland tomorrow for the tip-off tournament, facing St. Marcellinus in their first action of the season. Good luck, boys.
Waking up early, sleeping early, drinking a lot of water, having good breakfast, having motivation to go to class.
To me, being ready means just staying on top of everything. So doing your homework, paying attention in class, studying, just doing everything to make sure you're not leaving anything at the last minute.
Being ready starts right in the morning with breakfast. You're making sure that you're drinking lots of water throughout the day, and also making sure that you're getting the right amount of exercise in order to keep yourself healthy.
I think to be ready at school means to come into class ready to learn and have the mentality to do your best.
Being ready means more than just getting your books organized and your homework done and being on time for class. Being ready means mentally trying to absorb what's going on. So you're trying your best to be present in the moment and focus on what you're doing. We're not always going to be ready, but it's how we try to be ready which helps us eventually be ready.
That's all for today's news, SJB. And remember, life is too short to waste time. Doing nothing is an expensive choice.
Have a thoughtful Thursday, Braves, and we wish warm thoughts to our prom goers tonight.